Hey guys, what is up? It is Thunder over here and welcome to another video. Minecraft, but we have jump boost 55 and speed 55. So anyways, let's start it off by just creating a new world. I think the seed could be, let's choose the desert village seed. Actually, no. Let's use the ocean monument. First, if we die, we get to end the videos. So winding river. So actually, let's go to the Mesa Plateau and see, let's actually, get activate cheats on, and let's go ahead and do this, guys. Yeah, let's do it. Okay, so now slash effect at S with jump underscore boost for how many seconds? Well, this, and jump boost 55. So now we have jump boost 55. Now we only need speed 55. So slash effect at S speed, speed for this many seconds and speed 55 and boom. Yes. Oh, flip, no. No! Water, 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 we're dead. Definitely. Yeah, that's just one, okay? And, like, slash effect at S. I think we should just have jump boost 15, guys. Why not? Jump boost 15, actually. And 15. Okay. So slash effect at S, speed for 15, 15, 15, and 15. Jeez. Okay, now that we have speed 15, first thing we do is to kill some sheep. I think it's better if I sneak. Yeah, it's literally better. It's like I'm actually sprinting. I forgot about... We don't take any damage? Oh, we do. Boo. Actually, we should have jump boost something. So, slash effect at S. Jump underscore boost with 25. Slash effect at S speed 25. So now we have to kill that sheep that was over there. Flip. Yeah, we would take some damage, so I know we will take fall damage. Oh, flip. That's bad. Wait, this is smart. Dude. Okay. I need a tree to chop down. Our goal is a bucket, guys. Our goal is a water bucket, so you better stay here. So if we get diamonds first, we end the video too. But if we win, I mean, if we die, actually, we end the video probably, so we get a crafting table, get a pickaxe and an axe, just how you like survive in Minecraft. Okay, I know we really need to jump. We'll take random amounts of damage each time. So let's go ahead and get some stone here. Flip, this is going to be a problem soon. It's actually look like I'm mining a stone pickaxe. Okay, and craft another pickaxe. Our goal is pickaxes because we'll need to enter a cave. That's what we need. And if we find diamonds, actually, we will have slash effect at S, night, underscore vision. Okay, boom. Okay, found some coal. Okay. Okay. I did forget to craft the stone sword. Okay, guys. Anyways, how many coals is that? 20, not that bad. Jeez, I did forget. Ooh. Let's just first craft the simple stone sword. Okay, there we have it. Actually, okay, found the creeper. Dude, how can we get the iron? Okay, finally. Let's have coordinates on, guys. Okay, we're on Y level 35. Dude. Okay. Okay. Ooh, lava, let's go. Okay, some gold. Actually, speaking of that, let's go ahead and smelt the iron. Okay, so I think over here is Y level 12 there. So hopefully we don't fall in the lava, so that'd be great. Oh, lapis. Oh, we found diamonds, let's go. Let's go, guys, we found diamonds. Okay, yes, we can finally get the get that pickaxe, the iron pickaxe, and we're good. Let's go. We didn't even need a bucket. I believe it was here. Yeah, let's go, guys. We actually found the diamonds. Congratulations to us, guys. Let's go. We found the diamonds. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Oh, yeah. No. Whoa.
No. Diamonds.
I mean, like, that makes sense. That makes sense. I mean, that makes sense, guys. It doesn't matter. At least we found diamonds. But poor diamonds there. We did find the diamonds. The diamonds are now in lava. It doesn't matter, though, guys. At least we did find diamonds. That was a great time there. That was great. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Goodbye, everyone.